My BFI player choice this week is a Swedish masterpiece which is regularly and rightly counted as one of the 10 greatest movies ever made. Indeed, it appears in my own sight and sound roundup of personal favourites and remains surely my least controversial choice of all-time cinema classics, Ingmar Bergman's The Seventh Seal.
Vem är du?
Jag är döden.
Kommer du för att hämta mig?
Jag har redan länge gått vid din sida.
Det vet jag.
Är du beredd?
Min kropp är rädd. Inte jag själv. Vänta ett ögonblick.
Så säger ni alla. Men jag lämnar inga uppskov.
Du spelar ju schack, inte sant?
Hur vet du det?
Ja. Jag har sett det på målningar och hört i visorna.
Ja, jag är verkligen en ganska skicklig schackspelare.
Du kan ändå inte vara skickligare än jag.
Varför vill du spela schack med mig?
Det är min sak.
Det har du rätt i.
Max von Sydow stars as the knight who returns from the Crusades to find his homeland ravaged by death and the plague. Bengt Ekgerot is the personification of death, with whom von Sydow's knight ends up playing an iconic game of chess. Adapted and developed from Bergman's play Wood Painting, which was performed on public radio in 1954, The Seventh Seal takes its title from the Book of Revelations and approaches head-on the so-called Silence of God. Following a lengthy writing and rewriting process, the film itself was shot in a hurry, around 35 days, on a shoestring budget. Like The Wicker Man, its iconic closing shots of the Danse Macabre were an end-of-the-day smash-and-grab affair, including a couple of tourists who happened to be on hand to make up the numbers and who apparently had no idea what the film was about. Today, there can hardly be a moviegoer who doesn't know what The Seventh Seal is about. Having been parodied in everything from Woody Allen's Love and Death to Bill and Ted's Bogus Journey, The Last Action Hero and Monty Python's Meaning of Life, the film has passed into popular cultural parlance, an instantly recognisable shorthand for metaphysical film art. I first saw The Seventh Seal on a revival at the Hampstead Everyman in the early 70s and concluded immediately that it was one of the best films I'd ever seen. Interestingly, its star, Max von Sydow, went on to play the title role in what is actually the greatest film ever made, The Exorcist. Okay, so you may disagree with me on that last point, but on the merits of The Seventh Seal, audiences and critics alike have long been united.